Hey guys, this is ZIS. Welcome back to my channel. I'm bringing you yet another unboxing and tech review. This is Bob and Brad's C2 Mini Massage Gun. Now, in case you don't know, Bob and Brad are two guys from Minnesota, and they have a background in pain management, sports therapy, that kind of stuff. And they also have a YouTube channel with almost 4 million subscribers. I went through some videos on their channel, and over the last 10 years, they've posted tons of videos, a lot of useful content, mostly to do with pain management, physical therapy. So if you have questions about pain, sports-related injury, or anything in that realm, there's a chance you'll find some extremely useful content on their channel. So when they reached out to me to review this massage gun, I was more than happy to. Yes, this is a sponsored video, but no, I'm not getting paid. These are all my opinions, and I won't be showing them this video before publishing. Alright guys, so before we do the unboxing, let's just take a look at the box itself. So that's what the front looks like. There's nothing, just the image of the massage gun. On the back we have some specs and also some ways to get in touch with the support team. On one side we have all the heads and attachments that come with this massage gun. And on the other side we have something about FCC compliance. I was going to ignore it, but then I decided to Google it, and apparently it has to do with EMPs or electromagnetic pulses or radiation, and how these electronic products have to be in compliance with FCC 15. And apparently this product is, so yeah, good job by Bob and Brad for keeping customer safety in mind. Alright guys, so let's open the box and let's see what's inside. So it comes in this carrying case. So this is a hard case, and it's covered by like a gray fabric. It's got a great feel to it. It's got this Bob and Brad logo in blue and white. It's got a nice ergonomic black handle, kind of expandable. All right, so let's open the case. So inside the case, that's what it looks like. So you have all your different attachments. So these are basically all the different heads that will go on the massage gun. Five different attachments. And of course the star of the show, the massage gun. It's got a nice weight to it. Kind of looks like a drill gun. That's where the fan is for cooling. That's where the charging port is. So besides that, inside that case we have the charger. It's a USB Type-C charger. And last but not least, the user manual. Now I'll talk about the user manual in a second. But yeah, that's everything that's in the case. Guys, so I mentioned the user manual before. Normally when I buy something, I almost never open the user manual. It just gets tossed out. But in this case, I found this to be extremely helpful, especially starting on page 7. So that's where all the information is about all the different attachments. And Bob and Brad go into detail about every attachment, which body part to use it on, what strength to use it on, how long to use it for. So, you know, this is something that you'll be using on your spine, on your neck. So they go into a lot of detail about how to use it safely. So I found that extremely helpful. So this is one user manual that you would want to familiarize yourself with before using this product. So yeah, thank you, Bob and Brad, for making a user manual that is, useful. All right, guys, so I've been using this gun for about 5 days now, 10-15 minutes daily. Between the bike riding and the swimming and the workouts, body does get pretty sore and it doesn't bounce back as quickly as it used to. My problem areas are legs and shoulders. a lot of lactic acid buildup, and that's pretty much what I've been focusing on while I was using this gun. By the way, huge thanks to my wife for helping me out with my hamstrings. Alright guys, so like I said, I've been using it for a few days now. I have to say I was a little skeptical. I know these massage guns are very popular these days. Over the past couple of years, they've gotten super popular, and I can see why. I mean, they provide targeted relief that, you know, you really can't find unless you are getting a massage from a human, which tend to be pricey. I mean, you can't get this kind of a targeted relief from a massage chair, for example. So yeah, I'm definitely impressed. I think it doesn't matter really if you're, you know, if you work out, if you're a bodybuilder or a soccer mom, or like my wife is, a healthcare worker. This is for everybody, you know, all the stresses that you get from your daily life, this will help with that. My wife, with COVID and everything, she's on her feet a lot as a physician, so she's been using it on her feet at night, and this has been helping her. For me, I've been using it on my legs and shoulders, and definitely has cut down on the recovery time by a lot. I do want to show you a few things. So to turn it on, you just press and hold. At the bottom there, you see the battery life. So I've been using it for a few days, and there's still like almost 75% battery left. And this is on basically one strength level, and you can go all the way up to five. This is what it sounds like on one, two, three, four, five. Doesn't get too loud. That right there on top is your motor. It's a brushless motor. I will turn it off now. I will say that if you're just starting out, like I never went above three strength level. Depending upon your comfort zone, start out slowly on one or two, and then, you know, increase depending upon how, what your body needs. But also, it comes with all these attachments for different parts of the body. Honestly, the only two attachments that I used was this circular one and this air cushion one. Those are the ones that I found helpful. As I mentioned in the intro, the user manual is actually very helpful. You should try to read it before you start using it. It actually goes over, you know, what each head is for, which part of the body to use it on, how long to use it for, what strength to use it on. So yeah, guys, that's my review. I really like this massage gun. I think that doesn't matter what kind of stress your body is under, this will help you. I hope you like my review. If you do, please like, please subscribe. Until next time.